I just can't wait to have.
What's goody, what's goody? It's your boy Young. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, as you can see. You know what I'm saying? The birds are chirping. It looks real good. Shout out to the homies. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to the studio right now. We got our own little Circle House here. Shout out to Circle House, though, BB and everybody. But you know, you gotta invest, get your own things. You know.
Put that business on you. Touch right there and make my move. No dinner needed. I'ma eat my food.
When I come to the studio, you gotta do one thing first. You gotta start off with a quick shot. Just to get your mind right.
Sex in the city, baby, watch it out there. Shall we fuck like Samantha, shoes like Carrie. Looking for a big bitch, trying to get
married. This is where I cut the vocals at. This is where the whole shit goes down, you know. And it's, you know, we working on a lot of different projects. We working on a lot of different things. Shout out to Jim Jones, Dirty Money, Lil Scrappy, Roscoe Dash. The list goes on and on and on, you know what I'm saying? But we got different things up the pipeline coming for y'all. So y'all just stay tuned, because this is what I do. This is where the work all begins. Stay tuned. You know, you already know what it is, man. A lot of people know that I'm from the south side of Chicago. Been all over the world, though. Been around, like, the whole country, living, like, shout out to the south side, the whole shot, be holding me down, you know what I'm saying, support me. I took it out to Cali. Was out in Cali, that's how I broke Sexy Lady, lived out there for a few years. I just like the vibe out here in Miami. You know, I got a lot of good people I work with out here. Shout out to my boy Brian McKinney, B-Mac, you know, B-Major Music Group. And, you know, it's a different vibe for me, you know, because I'm able to just work nonstop. I got my own studio, I got my own recording studio, you know. In LA, I didn't have that option, I didn't have that luxury. So I was able to come out here and just network. And shout out to Rico Love and everybody that's out here in Miami that I'm able to network with, you know, and get my music out to, so people can hear what I'm doing. So that's just how I'm doing. This studio life, though, sometimes you gotta take a little break, clear your head, you know what I'm saying? You can get a look out and you see what's happening, you know what I'm saying? I might, though, you know, I go fishing for the ladies, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the beautiful, sexy ladies. You might throw a line out there, catch us a catfish, something, all on the grill, you know what I'm saying? Get real, real. Oh, yeah, I cook. I go ham on cooking, you know what I'm saying? Not a little B Soulja Boy type cooking, but cooking. They be talking about the extracurricular things that are going on, you know, internet, savvy. But personally, like, I just like to work. This is how I do it, you know what I'm saying? I take off, I come here, clear my head, you know, they ain't worried about nothing that's going on besides making these hit records. We gonna show y'all what's good, how I really get down a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
What would this moment be like without me having some girls come through? I got a special lady coming through for y'all. Like I said, you know, the work don't stop. Did drops galore, all type of shit. It's just early in the day, that's how I do it. It's 3:45 right now. I don't know if you can get that right now. Look, we gonna zoom back in and let y'all know, you know what I'm saying, how quick we can do this shit. I ain't start writing none. I just start formulating this shit. So shout out to Woogie, salute. It's what real niggas do. Let's go, baby.
I mean, they left. I'm done, though. I mean, why wouldn't I be? This is what the fuck we do. I'm actually sending it off right now.
You feel me? I'm still boozy in this motherfucker. Free boozy, let go, baby.